In this video, we are going to see how to reuse tables in Word. I'm writing a document and I want a table here. And I remember that I've already got a similar table in another document. So what am I going to do? First, I will open the existing document. Now I'll search for that table in the earlier document. I'll copy the table, paste it here. What is the problem here? This table has come from another document. Do I need all the content from here? No. So I'm going to keep what I need and delete what I don't need. This is a table I can reuse in another document later. So at this stage, you select the table. Now go to Insert Table. Go to Quick Tables. And now at the bottom, you will see an option called Save the Selection to a Quick Tables Gallery. Now it'll ask me what to call it. I'm going to call it Process Improvement Quantification. Done. Now, what is the benefit of this? Let's say I'm creating another new document and now I need that table. This time, I'm not going to open the old document. I'm going to go to Insert Table, Quick Tables. And when you scroll down, you will see the PQ table. In one click, I got the table. That is how you reuse tables in Word. While you are doing it, there is one more extra thing you should do. In fact, two more extra things. There are some settings which every table deserves to have. Go to the first row, go to Layout and say Repeat Header Rows. So in case that table breaks across pages, the header will repeat. Another important thing is if table has large amount of text, the row can break across pages. Most often we don't want that to happen. So select the table, go to Layout, Table Properties, go to the Row tab and do not allow row to break across pages. Now that this table has the content as well as the settings I need, this is the right time to save it as a quick table. Mind you, this feature is also available inside Outlook Talk because Outlook uses Word as the editor. The only difference is if I create a quick table in Word, it will not reflect in Outlook. You'll have to save it separately. You know, when I save anything as a quick table, it goes into a template-like file called buildingblocks.x. Now, if I have created some tables and I want my team to use it, yes, I can share this file. And if you're from IT, using group policy, you can even deploy a centralized enterprise-wide building blocks gallery as well. Like quick tables, we have quick cover pages, we have quick header footers, and so on. Add a generic one called quick parts, but that is for another video. I'm sure you found this useful, but before you go, I would like you to look at two more related videos. One about Word tables and another one about Word sections. So that's it for now. Thank you.